Good morning, Giants. Today is Friday, January 7th. We made it to Friday. Woohoo! Please feel free to stand for our flag salute if you would be so kind.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch we're having
an extreme burrito.
Powder plus juice, fresh pear, nacho Doritos, and yeah.
Well, unlike that burrito, the weather is not going to be too extreme. It's a high of 54 degrees, a low of 46, 91% humidity, but mostly cloudy. So don't expect any sunshine, or maybe a little bit of sunshine. And also, Giants, we have our golden ticket winners for this week. It looks like we have Brianna Montillo. I think there's other winners, too. They just didn't get to me in time, which is okay. So congratulations to everyone who won. And please also make sure to mask up indoors. That's quite important with coronavirus and things. So thank you for doing that. And thank you as well, Giants, for being here. And I hope you have a wonderful Friday.